Hey, this is my last fight. It's only right to record it. It's only right. Man, come on, man. Alright, there we go. Big bat.
Champion. He has said win or lose, tonight is his last fight. But he wants to win in this fight and leave a legacy that will last forever. The sniper looking to defend his UFC lightweight championship. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. The sniper is 5 years his elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins in the referee turn.
This matchup for months. Both men ready to lay it all on the line.
Oh yeah. And you ain't touching. No, it's over with.
Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five.
Come on.
Man, coming up and
look, come on, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? See? If you dab me up, then I take it easy on you, but you ain't dab me up, so.
Let's see that again.
You try to block it. That was a quick video.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Bodine has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of the very first round. Going to winner by up, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the sniper.
We knew tonight, win or lose, in this championship fight, that he would be walking away from the octagon. He was determined to walk away with the belt, and he achieved that. What's next? Entrance into the UFC Hall of Fame.
Get it. I'm in the UFC Hall of Fame. Let's get it. Get it. I don't know why that bar go up, even though I ain't getting hit for real. I don't even know why. Let's go, retired legend. Being a UFC legend has carried you a long way, but time has finally caught up and claimed its victory against you. Don't worry, though, your name will be forever whispered in the lips of those who speak the greats who have stepped in the octagon. Yeah! Oh! 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 Look. I thought I had to body him. I thought I had to body him, dude. Mike Tyson on this bitch. I swear I thought I had to buy him. What? I'm about to use them right now. It's going.
Yeah. I'm tired, man. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Yeah, it's been fun.
Yo, I gotta get, hold on.